to SmackDown and is the last show before the special Halloween Havoc pay-per-view coming up this Sunday. And kicking things off tonight, it is a one-on-one match between Dana Brooke and Gigi Dolin of Toxic Attraction. The women's tag team champions have been targeted by Toxic Attraction, Gigi Dolin and Juicy Jean, as they set their sights on the gold. And last week, history is repeating as Gigi Dolin came out to attack Dana Brooke before their one-on-one match, and here comes Toxic Attraction taking it to Dana Brooke on the outside as Mandy Rose throws her back into the ring to try and solve this mess.
And Corey, what is Dana here tonight to walk away with the victory? We know Dana Brooke's biggest assets are her heart and her strength. As long as she stays in the fight, she can ultimately find a way to come out victorious.
There's the bell, and we're looking at a superstar who many have considered to be a natural to the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has the instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment.
Yeah, but all Dana Brooke does is grind and hustle. Whether it's in the gym, working on her power, or in the ring, working on her abilities. There is no such thing as a wasted day.
Dedication is the name of the game for Dana Brooke. If she's not in the ring, she's in the gym. And if she's not in the gym, she's studying film. She has thrown herself full bore into the pursuit of excellence and won't allow any speed bump to slow her down. Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
And the momentum's clearly against Dana now.
It looks like Dana's having trouble coming up with any sort of defense.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Oh, straight forearm!
She's got her where she wants her!
Middle rope, a missile drop kick from the middle rope. Half and half suplex, lights out.
Is it enough to put Dana away?
What a kick out, I don't believe it.
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for her.
Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taken out of your game. That's a real possibility now in this match.
And for the win!
One!
Fights the shoulder up and one.
Unbelievable display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
Oh, thanks, deep arm drag.
An emphatic statement from Gigi Dolin of Toxic Attraction, knocking off one half of the women's tag team champions, and they have gold in their sights. And can the women's tag team championships become toxic? And you can tell just by looking at her reaction that she absolutely understands. Well, it is a one-on-one match between Shotzi Blackheart and Raquel Gonzalez. Last week, in a tag team match with Heartstorm and the NXT Women's Champion Dakota Kai and Raquel Gonzalez, Shotzi Blackheart picked up a huge victory, getting the pin on Raquel Gonzalez. And tonight, it is make or break, because if Shotzi can defeat Raquel Gonzalez in this match, she'll be heading to a NXT Women's Championship match with Dakota Kai at Halloween Havoc. Raquel Gonzalez is what is in her way, as she can protect Dakota Kai from defending her NXT Women's Championship once again, protecting that longest reigning champion of Dakota.
And with the first ever NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Raquel Gonzalez, definitely a woman you want in your pick.
Shotzi Blackheart, as unique of a superstar you'll ever encounter, no knowing what to expect when facing this quick pin attempt here. The shoulder.
Too early for that pin attempt.
A quick finish. Can she do it?
And the shoulder's up in time.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
power slam.
I guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
One step ahead of Gonzalez there. Looking at Raquel Gonzalez, she's got strength and size on her side, but there also seems to be an intangible that has brought her success, isn't there, Corey?
Gonzalez is a true student of the game, Cole. She's studied and well-versed in her in-ring knowledge.
Oh, directly to the body. Boom! Brought down with the sling blade. Elbow lands hard. Oh, flipping senton. That'll take the wind right out of you.
And Shotzi's keeping the pressure on.
Blackheart firmly in the driver's seat.
Enable the counter.
Gonzalez is going to look to press on the advantage.
Gonzalez trying to bring the fight back in this one.
Stomping down.
Blackheart escapes the attack.
A step up in Zaguri. Right in the ear.
Oh, yeah. She is really showing her confidence.
Oh, she had enough of that.
Hoisted over into the gory special. Could be looking for a submission here.
Oh, this is so painful.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
Trapped and nowhere to go.
Except for maybe the emergency room.
Oh, look at this power. Incredible power from the position she was in.
Oh, Gonzalez avoids contact.
Blackheart turns it around, and now she's looking to go top. Sky high. Big miss right there.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Impressive reversal there.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Oh, by the hair, lift across the ring.
That ain't right.
She's forced onto the defensive now. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Late in the match, but somehow has the incomparable power to kick out before the one count.
Taking this match off the mat now.
Diving senton!
Shotzi got it. Can she end it? That's gotta be it. Two! And Shotzi with the win.
And a gutsy performance from Shotzi Blackheart as she defeats Raquel Gonzalez. Interference aside from Dakota, it wasn't enough as the senton from the top rope puts Shotzi firmly into the number one contender spot for the NXT Women's Championship, and we will be having a match between Dakota Kai and Shotzi at Halloween Havoc.
Night of the year. Halloween Havoc is back.
Last week in a Evolution Championship rematch between Tiffany Stratton and Zelina Vega, it was Tiffany Stratton who came out on top, defeating Zelina Vega and retaining her championship. But after the match, Zelina led in an attack on the champion, and a person who came out to help her was Carmella, joining the side of Zelina Vega, laying it to the champion. Former Evolution champion, she is the person that Tiffany Stratton did defeat at SummerSlam to become champion, and she has her sights firmly set back on the Evolution title. Well, here comes Tiffany Stratton, a bit of revenge from the last week, bypassing Zelina Vega to attack Carmella before her match tonight. Obviously upset and frustrated for what went down, the defending champion has not lost a match since coming to Universe Mode, but Carmella fighting back to the champion.
Chapping the leg, DDT.
The numbers game a bit too much for Tiffany Stratton, as Carmella and Zelina Vega are attacking the champion. Trying to fight back is Tiffany, but Zelina Vega puts her back down. These two have their sights firmly set on the Evolution Championship. It is something that has eluded them on their quest here in Universe Mode. It is main event time. The boss, Sasha Banks, the SmackDown Women's Champion, is teaming up with her friend Naomi to take on Miss Money in the Bank Bayley and Sonya Deville. Now, last week in a one-on-one match between Naomi and Charlotte Flair, it was Bayley who came out to attack the champion on the outside, laying in a distraction for Naomi to get Charlotte Flair the win. And in this match tonight, Sasha Banks and Naomi want some retribution and send a message to Miss Money in the Bank Bayley and Sonya that their friendship is stronger than whatever game plan Bayley has to get to that SmackDown Women's Championship. Sasha Banks has been a reigning defending champion, and Naomi has been there by her side to try and help her along the way, as she knows what it feels like to be the SmackDown Women's Champion and have a huge target on your back. Cast aside, Naomi and Sasha Banks have formed an alliance here on SmackDown to take on a common enemy in Sonya Deville and Bayley. Sonya making her return at the No Mercy pay-per-view, which led to Naomi's loss against Bayley in that one-on-one match, as Bayley and Sonya are trying to pick up steam and build some momentum on their quest for the SmackDown Women's Championship, as Bayley carries that briefcase with a championship opportunity anytime, any place. And Bayley has been trying to get under the skin of Sasha Banks. And tonight, in a tag team match, can she put two huge stars out for good?
Tag team contest here with Banks and Naomi. Then across from them we see Sonya Deville and Bayley.
These teams have scouted each other very well. They probably identified the weak link in their opposition. Likely going to want to isolate and punish that single individual.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Rapid shots right to the gut. Vicious, aggressive attacks. Ooh, she responds. Oh, nice roll up for the win. Two. Making sure to get her shoulder up after two.
She's got to be upset that the count went that far.
Meteora. Looking bad for her here.
A lot of energy left. Fresh partner to tag. She's in about as good a position as you could hope to be still. Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Absolutely brutal. Oh, very frustrated at what's going to happen here.
Frustrated? I'm excited, Cole. This just changed everything.
Look, she's got no business out here.
You going to stop her?
Reversal on Deville.
Perhaps a trifecta.
Three amigos. Left by the turnbuckles. Double back elbow. Things aren't going how she'd like.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner.
Deville was ready there. There's a snapmare.
And a sliding knee strike. Sonya Deville connecting with a solid shot. So she tags in.
Top turnbuckle.
And it's a long way down from there.
High risk here.
I don't know what more we could see in this match. From the top.
High risk. And able to counter.
It's about to end. Bayley.
Bayley looks to put Banks away for good.
Bayley delivering the kick to the gut. There's the rose plant.
And that may be all she wrote for Banks. Two.
Man, that was a hard-fought win.
Constant distractions from Charlotte Flair led to their demise in this match as Bayley and Sonya Deville pick up the win. But bigger news, Bayley just pinned the SmackDown Women's Champion. We could be looking at our future SmackDown Women's Champion in Bayley, and the role model stands tall here on SmackDown.